7 from Little Flower Public School. Today, as we celebrate the 78th Quit India Movement Day, I would like to say a few words on it. On August 8th, we celebrate the Quit India Movement Day, also known as the August Movement or the Civil Disobedience Movement. During the Second World War, after the failure of the Crips mission, Gandhiji advocated total eradication of the British rule from the Indian subcontinent. He gave his famous Do or Die speech, which moved the Indian people tremendously. The Mumbai Indian National Congress demanded an end to the British rule, and they named the resolution they created Quit India Resolution. The tricolour was first hoisted in Gwalior, in Goalia, in Mumbai, in 1942. The British tried to suppress the movement by arresting many of the major leaders in INC, including Patel, Nehru and Gandhi. Although the movement was considered not very successful, it was a huge milestone in the Indian independence struggle.
Hi, my dear friends. I'm Anu Teresa Joy of Little Flower Public School, Murimur. I'm proud to be an Indian. I'm standing before you to speak a few words about Quit India Movement. We all know that Quit India Movement Day is held on 8th August. On 8th August 1942, at the All India Congress Committee session in Bombay, Mahatma Gandhi launched Quit India Movement. The next day, Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru and other leaders of Indian National Congress were arrested by the British government. The Quit India Movement was a civil disobedience movement launched in India. Do or Die was the slogan of Mahatma Gandhi. Friends, Mahatma Gandhi's these words are inspiring us now also. We are against foreign domination. Okay friends, I hope all of you understood about Quit India Movement. Thank you for hearing my words. Jai Hind.